Marine Corps. So you say you'd rather live 5 years.
Rich as hell.
Rich as hell. And then live longer and without any money.
Yeah, okay. And sad. And
so you think having money as well?
Well, I mean, you can trick yourself into feeling any kind of way, but actually,
it ain't no trick.
You can, the person that they can make themselves feel happy with nothing can make themselves feel happy with $100 million.
You can make yourself happy.
So I'm saying?
Happy. Yeah, that's right. You can make yourself feel happy. But it ain't a matter of making yourself feel happy. It's a matter of being comfortable. And what I mean by
you ain't gonna
being
be comfortable with nothing.
Oh shit. I can live in a damn cardboard box. You people running around here living in goddamn cardboard boxes, happier than a princess in a boy's camp. But yet still, you gotta have money to be happy. I can walk on, I ain't got a damn diamond. Come on, film this. I ain't got a fucking dime in my pocket, but guess what? I'm on the beach. I'm in front of a whole bunch of mega yachts. But I'm happy than a motherfucker. You ain't even filming me, fucker. You just filming the yacht.
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
I know you just all over the
good. Now I'm listening. But only people feel that way are people who don't have nothing.
Oh, so you saying I ain't got shit?
I'm just saying. you already said I ain't got a damn dime in my pocket.
I ain't got a damn dime.
That's what you just said.
That's right. I ain't got a damn dime.
But a person that had $100 million wouldn't be saying I'm finna throw all this in the sea.
I'll tell you what.
They wouldn't say that.
I tell you what, we gonna go make us a new friend. We gonna go get on this yacht right here. And soon the next time you see us filming, we gonna be on old boy's yacht. Cut that shit off. Let's go.